Goodness.
I wouldn't be surprised if it weighed 1,000 pounds.